Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to archive messages on Facebook Messenger. I'm going to show you two different ways. They both work on iPhones, but I believe the second way should also work on Android phones. So let's begin. Let's begin by opening up Messenger. Once you have Messenger app, it will take you to your home screen. When you're there, find the conversation that you like to archive, and then just slide your finger across to the left on it. So slide your finger over to the left, and I'll show you. I'll try the conversation with Daniel Campbell. I'll slide my finger to the left, and you see this menu is coming out. When you show it to the left, okay. Now tap the more, and then the second item is archive, as you can see right there. So just tap it, and that's how you archive a conversation. This is one way, and it works on the iPhone. I don't think this way works on the Android. The Android one is a little bit similar to the iPhone, the second way. So the second way is I'll tap, then hold. And when this menu comes up, I'll slide my finger up. Okay? And if you look at the bottom, it says mute, delete conversation anymore. Tap more. Okay? And it'll give you the option to archive your message again. So this is the third item on the bottom. Okay? So I'll tap that. And that's the second way that you can archive your messages. It's a pretty easy process. If you have any more other questions, please comment them below. And if you like this video and you would like more videos about similar subjects, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.